Breaking news in Colton. A man killed in an officer-involved shooting. Sky 2 was overhead just a short time ago above Cristobal and San Bernardino Avenue. Police say they received a call about a family member being off of his medication and acting out of control. When officers arrived, they said the man had a kitchen knife. He was told to drop it, and shots were fired after the man did not drop that knife.